I have a feeling we haven't seen it all yet.
That's him. Who? Him. The one who's been here the longest. But doesn't belong. The sad one.
Well, why do I get the feeling this isn't just a meeting? Do we need to be on the lookout?
No. Just stay with me and watch. Shalom.
Me?
Yes.
Shalom.
I have a question for you.
For me. I don't have many answers, but I'm listening.
Do you want to be healed?
Who are you?
We'll get to that later. But my question remains.
Will you take me to the water? Look, I'm having a really bad day.
You've been having a bad day for a long time. So?
Sir, I have no one to help me into the water when it's filled up. And when I do get close, the others step down in front of me. And so,
look at me. Look at me. That's not what I asked. I'm not asking you about who's helping you, or who's not helping, or who's getting in your way. I'm asking about you.
I tried.
For a long time, I know. And you don't want false hope again, I understand. But this pool, it has nothing for you. It means nothing. And you know it. But you're still here. Why?
I don't know.
Need this pool. You only need me. So, do you want to be healed? So let's go. Get up. Pick up your mat. And walk.
Thank you.
I'm free to walk, like he said. Don't forget your bed.
Why does this matter?
Because you're not coming back here. That life is over. Everything changes now.